Hello friends, we welcome all of you to our channel Hobbies and Dreams. This is known to all of you that in this channel we always try to share experiences related to gardening, petting and other hobbies towards our life. So to resume yourself updated, you may subscribe our channel. In that case, you will find us beside you whenever you will try to do something regarding these hobbies of human's life. This time we are sharing how we can grow number of strawberry plant by dividing the plants of one pot. Actually, this is the third method by which we can grow the progeny of strawberry plant. In one of our earlier video, we explained another two methods of growing strawberry plants number. So, this is the third method. Everybody wants to fulfill their dreams, but sometimes because of some boundness they can't do anything. They got stuck to their day-to-day life, to their neighbors, to their relatives, to their enemies too. See, here is the demo. These plants has grown together, but each of them are different plant. Because of boundness of situation, they got stuck together. If you pull them, some of them may get hurted. They adjusted their life in a so-called comfort circle, and that is the reason why my one plant came out losing its most roots, but we think we can save its life too. During preparation of soil, we mixed some paddy seed cover, slight quantity of dry cow dung and rejected leaves of trees. In this case, our motto was to keep soil airy and lightweight. By vibrating finger, filling soil in between roots of plants, we removed soil during dividing plants which were stuck together. This is absolutely amazing that we get 4 new plants from only one pot. Think, if these plants gives option to multiply their number, what will be ultimate result? Thank you. Friends, you can remember this plant has grown from runner. Now this plant also ready to grow its own progeny. One new runner has begun its journey from this plant too.